Just 1 year ago, the hockey world was introduced to Oilers legend, Ben Stelter. The impact he made on the team, staff, and community was immeasurable. And tonight, we're excited to help support his legacy in the launch of the Ben Stelter Fund through the Stollery Children's Hospital Foundation, a charity that will help support other kids who are going through their own battle with cancer get to make lifelong memories with their families. The Edmonton Oilers would also like to welcome tonight's Scotiabank skater, five-year-old cancer fighter, Ben Stelter.
Well, that's what makes it fun, is the fans that that really are passionate and care for the team, and obviously we care a lot for that. It's an absolutely tragic situation, and you know, it's something that you can't really wrap your head around. He's such a good little guy, and such a big heart, and so sweet, and you never want to see a kid go through something like that, so any joy that we can bring him is always worth it.
Fans, we're honored to have with us here tonight the family of Ben Stelter. Please welcome to the ice parents Mike and Leah, sisters Dylan and Emmy. At this time, we would ask that Connor McDavid of your Edmonton Oilers, along with Rangers captain Jacob Trouba, join the family at center ice for tonight's ceremonial puck drop. Oilers fans, one more time for tonight's very special guests.